A Fond du Lac resident survived after his truck broke through the ice of Lake Winnebago. The Fond du Lac County Sheriff's Office says the 51-year-old man was traveling on the lake yesterday when he hit an area of weak ice and broke through. He circled it there. The man threw his phone out of the truck, then climbed onto safe ice as the vehicle sank. He called 911 and took shelter behind an ice shanty. He was not hurt. The man has 30 days to remove his truck from the lake.
And